Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Let's continue working on this 2001 military Humvee. Let's continue getting this body off the frame. Let's go. Let's go. What's up, guys? I'm back. All right. Tons and tons and tons of room we got going on here. That's awesome. Here's where that line was in there. That was crazy. I saw him yanking and yanking. I'm like, what is holding this whole shroud? And it was that line that was right here. Connected to there, and it ran over this way. So now everything is exposed, which is cool. Now I can see everything. And this is good. This is really good. I needed to get this out of the way anyway. I can already sit here and look and see that here's one of my issues with the horn or whatever. Yeah, one of those things is just stuck. It's not even making contact. So this is good. It's a good thing to tear this thing down and do it the right. I'm legit going to try to do this the complete right way if I can. And I do, I'm getting so close, inching and inching to get that body off. So I'm right there. I'm right there. There's not much more to do. I'm sure there's a ground here and there. And to be honest, the Jeep was a little easier than this, separating the frame. Not the sketchiness of getting it on the wood and all that. That was pretty sketchy, but now I got an engine hoist, which is gonna make things a lot better for me. But just the fact that in a Jeep, there's just a main harness. There was two harnesses to disconnect. And I mean, do the brake lines, a few other things, and boom, the body's separated. This, there's a little bit more. There's little things here and there. It's connected to it and running there. So it's a little bit more difficult, but it's definitely not bad. It's just time consuming. You know what I mean? Let's continue.
Are you ever gonna help? Ever? Nola. All right, guys, so I just got this separated from the radiator and it looks really, really good. I scrubbed the crap out of this mean green. Here's the straps and obviously it bolts in right here. It's pretty simple. It cleaned up really nice. It was gunked up. I mean, underneath, yeah, that radiator would be trash anyway. There's no cool air getting through that thing. The whole inside in there, it was just caked with, it was dirt, but it almost turned to like a oil type of material. It was just caked in there. It's like, yeah, it's not gonna do any good, but it looks really good. So this is definitely gonna be saved for sure.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. That's gonna be a wrap for today's video. Got a lot of stuff done on it, and I'm so close to getting this body off, it's crazy. So I do believe in the next one. It's probably gonna happen for sure, but I'm inching my way there. So hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. I love all you guys' comments. Keep it up. See you guys next time.